Another prehistoric shark is discovered off the coast of Japan. This goblin shark was caught by Japanese fishermen in shallow waters off Tokyo. It is the second prehistoric shark found in a month. Little is known about the goblin shark, except that it lives more than 1,000 feet below the ocean surface. The shark was kept alive in a pressurized tank for observation at Tokyo's Sea Life Park. It died days later. An autopsy will be conducted on the ancient species.